Area of a Triangle by Michael, Seth, Dylan, and Annabelle. These are triangles. We will learn how to find the area. All you do is length times height times a half or divided by two to get the area. This is an example. Let's say that we have a triangle with a base of 5 inches and the height is 8 inches. So then we multiply 5 times 8, we get 40. Then we divide 40 by 2, and we get 20. So the answer is 20 inches squared. Remember to put the square. Here's the puzzle. What is the area of a 5 by 3 triangle? The end.